Have you decided who you want to be? Have you decided what you want? Have you decided how it's going to be? If you have, then you are ready. You are ready. And when you are ready, you don't have to get ready. I repeat, when you are ready, you don't have to get ready. It's a matter of you are waiting. You know what, you know who, you know how. So all you're doing, and you are ready. So all you're doing is you're waiting, and the opportunity will not slip you by because when it comes, you are ready. Be ready. If you're not ready, be ready for whatever. Be ready. When these opportunities are going to come, or this opportunity is going to come that you want, it's not going to tell you. There's no advance notice. It's just going to come bam. So you've got to be ready. You've got to always be ready. It's like I say to people, when I'm stepping out, I like to be dressed, ready. If you say, let's go to, I am ready. I'm not going to say, oh, I'm not dressed for that. I am ready, ever ready. So you've got to be ready. You know what, you know who, you know how, and you're ready. You're almost there. I'll see you in my next clip.